All right, well, good evening, everybody. How are you guys doing tonight? You guys ready for a great show? All right, well, we're going to have some fun tonight. I just wanted to encourage you guys this evening. Remember, these kids are 8 to 13 years old. I would encourage you guys to just cheer for everybody loud, okay? Can we support all our kids in our community? All right. And I'm telling you, we have some very, very talented children that are going to be trying out tonight. We have dancers, baton twirlers, we have vocal soloists, duets, bands, a little bit of everything. So you guys are going to see a wonderful, wonderful show, and I'm really looking forward to it. You guys are going to be blessed beyond measure. But I'm going to go ahead now and introduce our judges panel. And so we're going to go ahead, first of all, Dale Tomes. He's our mathematician tonight, so let's give Dale a hand. Taught math for 40 years in the school system. Next up, we have Darlene Van Dyke, who was a contemporary Christian music artist for many years and still is. Next up, we have Lady Charlene Dawkins. Let's give her a hand as well. Awesome gospel singer, you know, just impeccable vocalist and organ player, piano player, you name it. Next up, we have Brent Kimball, and he was a Valley's Got Talent winner back in 2017. He's a phenomenal opera singer, vocalist, gospel singer, you name it. Next is Rick Hicks, if he'd like to stand up. Everybody knows Rick Hicks. Great guy. Teaches band at the middle school and high school, and a stand-up godly gentleman. And next up is Sandy Pucci, a vocal coach, and she's also and led by Mercy as well, vocalist for them and keyboard player. Next up, we have Emily Ellerick. If you'd like to stand up, she's our MC for the evening. And Emily has been on the mission field, and she's going back to Africa to serve the Lord there. So let's give her a hand for doing that here in a couple months. But this evening, we're going to go ahead and kick things off at this time with a word of prayer. So let's bow our heads. Heavenly Father, we just thank you so much for bringing us all together this evening. We just pray for your Holy Spirit's presence to fill this place. Lord, we just pray that you just calm the hearts of all the children, grant them your peace, and we just pray that you'll be glorified in all that they do. We ask all these things in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. And all God's children said, amen. All right, guys. You guys ready to hear some great music? All right. Well, I'm going to announce the first act, and then we're going to go ahead and turn it over to Emily after that. But the first act is the Spiro Auxiliary Duo, and they're going to do an act to You Got a Friend in Me from Randy Newman. Come on up, Spiro Academy.
All right, next up, we've got Kendall McCourt, who is 9 years old from Stanton Elementary, and they're going to be singing Safe and Sound by Taylor Swift.
Thank you.
All right, next up we have Willow Klein, who is 11 years old, coming from Spiro Academy, and she's going to be singing When I'm With You by J.J. Heller. Next up, we have Genevieve Wurzler, who is 11 years old from South Fayette Intermediate School, and she's going to be singing Count On Me by Bruno Mars.
You can count on be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Up next, we have Michael Klein, who is 10 years old, coming from Stanton Elementary, and they're going to be singing You Are So Good to Me by Third Day.
You are beautiful, my sweet, sweet song. You are beautiful, my sweet, sweet song. You are beautiful, my sweet, sweet song. I will sing again. You are so good to me. You heal my broken heart. You are my Father in heaven. You are so good to me. You heal my broken heart. You are my Father in heaven. You are beautiful, my sweet, sweet song. You are beautiful, my sweet, sweet song. You ride up on the clouds. You lead me to the truth. You are the spirit inside me. You ride up on the clouds. You lead me to the truth. You are the spirit inside me. You are beautiful, my sweet, sweet song. You are beautiful, my sweet, sweet song. You are beautiful, my sweet, sweet song. I will sing again.
All right, next up we have Justice Evans, who is 11 years old, coming from Spiro Academy, performing Numb by Bear Klein.
Take
All right, next up we have Chaley Wingerton, who is 10 years old, and Agatha Lensing, who's 11 years old, and they're going to be performing Triumphant Leader by the Church Fathers.
Triumphant Leader, to you belongs a prize of victory, and since you saved us from adversity, we
Next up, we have Braylon Morris, who is 12 years old, coming from Brook Middle School, and she's going to be performing Rescue by Lauren Daigle.
You are not hidden. Never been a moment you were forgotten. You are not hopeless. Though you have been broken, your innocence stolen. I hear you whisper underneath your breath. I hear your SOS, your SOS. Send out an army to find you in the middle of the darkest night. It's true, I will rescue you. There is no distance that cannot be covered over and over. You're not defenseless. I'll be your shelter, I'll be your armor. I hear you whisper underneath your breath. I hear your SOS, your SOS. I will send out.
Next up, we have Braylon Lancaster, who is 9 years old, coming to us from Weirton Elementary School, performing Concrete Angel by Martina McBride.
Concrete
Next, we have Ava, who is 8 years old, coming from West Pebbles Elementary, performing Amazing Grace.
Thank you.
All right, next up we have the DFE Mini Elites Dance Group.
Where is God in the heartache? Where is God in the fear? Where is God when it hurts so bad that you can't hold back the tears? Where is God in the sickness that the prayers didn't fix? When it don't make sense, where is God in all of this? He is He's always been. He never left and he never will. Where is God? God is with us. He is right here where he's always been. It's where he'll be to the very end. Where is God? God is with us. Where is God in the ashes?
All right, hasn't the first half of the show been awesome? Let's give all these kids a hand. Didn't they do a great job? Outstanding. I'll tell you, the judges are going to have their hands full in trying to make some decisions tonight. Well, we've got a 10-minute intermission now, and if you're just late to the arrival, if you've never been to Sycamore, the ladies' restroom's downstairs. If you go down the steps to the immediate right, and the guys' restroom and the disabled restroom is upstairs. If you go through those doors to the right and then to the left, you're welcome to use that restroom. All right, we'll be back in 10 minutes. Have a great break.
All right, our next group of performers is going to be the Sycamores Classical Choir. All right, next up we have Elena Mitchell, who is 13 years old, coming from Spiro Academy, and she's going to be performing To Praise by Elevation Worship.
Stillness of life. Joseph Saber, who is 12 years old, and he's going to be performing Amazing Grace by John Newton and Jerry Ray.
Yesterday, today, and tomorrow the same. In the days things are great and I praise you the same. In the days that I make your heart break, you're the same. Consistent, continuous, constantly here. In low valleys, high mountains, your presence is near. In the present, I tend to lose sight of that fact, but to see where I'm at from my past, whew, it's so clear that through it all, you are still God. The God that's a light to my darkest of thoughts. The God that's the map to the wandered and lost. The God that's enough when he's all that I've got. The God that sees value and says, I'm worth the cost. You're the God that's perfect and loves me though I'm not. You're the God that carries me when my feet hit a stop. You're the God that forgave me when I deserve hell. When you yelled it is finished that night on the cross. Through it all, you are still God. My strongest foundation, you are my still God. In the midst of my storm, Lord, you are a still God. When the enemy hears how these words instill God, he'll attack to remove you, but he cannot steal God. You are still God. So tell me, what sickness can break us? What fear can invade us? What media can tame us with the stories they make up? What can anyone say? What can anyone do to ever hide that through it all? There's still you. So through all of this.
All right, next up we have Miriam Free, who is 13 years old, and she's going to be dancing to Wave Walker by Citizen Way. Next up, we have Nicholas Klein, who is 13 years old, coming to us from Edison Junior High, and he's going to be performing Cedar Hill by Mark Patterson.
How about Lisa? Let's give him a hand. We're going to start that again, eh? What do you think?
Testing, testing.
Next up, we have Destiny Angelucci, who is 11 years old and is going to be performing an Easter Hallelujah by Cassandra and Callahan Starr.
Let's give her a hand.
Check, check.
Face up to the sky,
said, I am coming home now, Father, to you. A reed which held his final sip was gently lifted to his lips. He drank his last and gave his soul to glory. The soldier who had used the sword to pierce the body of our Lord said, truly this was Jesus Christ, the Savior. He looked with fear upon his sword, then turned to face his Christ and Lord, fell to his knees, crying, took from his head the thorny crown, then wrapped him in a linen gown, then laid him down to rest inside the tomb. The holes in his hands, his feet inside, now in our hearts we know he died to save us from ourselves. Oh, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. 3 days went by, again they came to move the stone to bless the slain with oil and spice anointing, hallelujah. But as they went to move the stone, they saw that they were not alone, for Jesus Christ has risen, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. All right,
our next performer is going to be Selah Klein, who is 8 years old, coming from Spiro Academy. And she's going to be performing Build My Life by Pat Barrett.
Breathe. You are the peace in my mind's love.
who is 10 years old, coming from Purgley's West Elementary, and they're going to be dancing to Tears in Heaven by Eric Clapton.
Haven't the kids done an awesome job tonight? Wow. Outstanding. Let's give all of them a hand. I'll tell you, the judges have their hands full tonight. I don't know who they're going to pick. I'm glad I'm not on the judges panel, that's for sure. But we're going to have some special guest artists that are going to perform now. If the judges, you guys can head on downstairs. And we're going to do the judges' deliberations, and we'll come back up and hand out some awards. But let's give one more hand to all the kids. Didn't they do a great job tonight? All right. Well, I'm going to go ahead and turn it over to Emily. If you want to come on up, Emily. One thing I was going to mention about Emily is she's, I think, 65% funded to go to Africa. So if the Lord moves on your heart, you want to bless her, to get her the rest of the way, the 100%, go ahead and see her afterward. Let's give her another hand. Hasn't she done a great job tonight?
All right, while the judges are out, we're going to have some special guest performers. And our first one is going to be Cecilia Werzer, who is actually the 2021 Valens Got Talent Kids Edition winner.
I want to dedicate this song to a friend of mine that passed in February.
As a feeling which then grew into a hope, which then turned into a quiet thought, which then turned into a quiet word, and then that word grew louder and louder until it was a battle cry. You'll come back when I call you. No need to say goodbye. Just because everything's changing doesn't mean it's never been this way before. All you can do is try to know who your friends are as you head off to the war. Pick a star on the dark horizon and follow that light. You'll come back when it's all over. No need to say goodbye. You'll come back when it's over. No need to say goodbye. Beginning, it's just a feeling that no one knows yet. Just because they can't feel it too doesn't mean that you have to forget. Let your memories grow stronger and stronger until they're before your eyes. I'll come back when call me. No need to say goodbye. You'll come back when I call you. No need to say goodbye. No need to say goodbye.
Thank you.
All right, and our next special guest is going to be Delaina Bove, who was the 2023 Valley's Got Talent Kids Edition winner.
One day shy of 8 years old, Grandma passed away. I was a broken-hearted little boy blowing out that birthday cake. How I cried when the sky let go with a cold and lonesome rain. Mama smiled, said, "Don't be sad, child. Grandma's watching you today. 'Cause there's holes in the floor of heaven and her tears are pouring down. That's how you know she's watching, wishing she could be here now. And sometimes when you're alone, just remember she can see. There's holes in the floor of heaven and she's watching over you and me." She's watching over.
Right, next we have the 2021 Valley's Got Talent overall winner, Lindsay Ensel. right, our next special guest performer is going to be Ashley Marina.
Baby blue staring in the window pane, just counting drops of rain, wondering if she's got the guts to take it. Running out of dreams in a dirty dress, now her heart's a mess, praying she will find a way to make it. So keep on climbing all the ground, my shame. Just keep on reaching all the limb I break. We've come this far, don't you be scared now, 'cause you can learn to fly on the way down, on the way down. Searching for a sign in the night, even like a lonely string of lights that'll burn just long enough for you to see it. The road's been long and lonely, and you feel like giving up. There's more to this than just the breath you're breathing. So keep on climbing on the crown, my shake. Just keep on reaching all the limb I break. We've come this far, don't you be scared now, 'cause you can learn to fly on the way down, on the way down. You won't forget the heavy steps took to let it go. Close your eyes and count to ten. Hold your breath and fly. Keep on climbing, oh, the ground might shake. Just keep on reaching all the limbs. Don't you be scared now, 'cause you can learn to fly on the way down. Fly.
Thank you.
All right, our next performer is gonna be me, and I'm gonna be singing Worthy of It All.
It's okay.
Thank you.
All right, throw the house lights on up front. There we go. Awesome. Okay, If the judges want to come on up on the side, that would be great. Let's give a hand to all the judges. I'll tell you, they did a great job tonight. At a very challenging task at hand, I'm telling you, Lord have mercy. It was, wow. I mean, everybody was within a point or two, I'm telling you. So everybody did a great job. Let's give one more hand to the kids. Didn't they do an outstanding job tonight? All right, well, we're going to go ahead and start with the choir runner-up.
Okay, the choir runner-up, the Edison Rising Stars.
Okay, and if you want to bring the trophy up, Emily, great, thank you. The next trophy will be for the first place for the choir. And so if you want to go ahead and get that, if you want to help with that over there, that'd be great.
Choir, first place, Sycamore Classical Choir. Congratulations.
Okay, next is a miscellaneous solo category, third place. And Emily, you can just come around the front. Well, you can, we'll just clear the way for her there.
And the winner is, for this prize, Elena Mitchell.
All right, next is miscellaneous soloist, runner-up.
And the runner-up is... I can't even read it. Justice Evans!
All right, next up is a miscellaneous soloist first place winner.
And the winner is Cavell Wade.
Great job. Okay, next up is a miscellaneous group winner, first place.
Miscellaneous group winner, Spiro Auxiliary Duo.
Okay, next up is the dance group runner-up.
All right, dance group runner-up. Sycamore Folk Dancers, congratulations.
All right, next is the dance group first place overall.
And the winner is the DFE Mini Elites.
Good job, guys. Congratulations.
Okay, next is vocal soloist with instruments. Third place.
Testing.
Okay. And the name is Selah Klein.
Next is vocal soloist with instrument runner-up.
Come on out, Roman Yankello. Woo! How do you say it?
Yankello.
Great job. All right, next up is vocal soloist with instrument first place.
Vocal soloist, instrument first
place. And this is instrumentalist or vocalist.
Okay. That would be Joseph Siebert.
Oh, I get a mic too.
All right, next up is vocal soloist third place.
All right, vocal soloist third place. Nicholas Klein. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Great job, my man. Next is vocal soloist runner-up.
This one goes to Kendall McCourt.
Woo! Great job.
Congratulations.
She said, yippee. That's great. All right, next up is vocal soloist first place winner.
I got the first place envelope. Willow.
Great job. Okay, next is vocal group or band runner-up.
What we got here? Shalee.
Chaley.
Chaley and Agatha.
Woo!
Come on. Congratulations.
Great job, girls.
Give me those.
Next is vocal group or band first place.
Vocal group band first place, the Twilight Lake Band.
Great, good job. You want to come on up? You come on up.
Come on up.
Good job, awesome. All right, next is dance soloist third place.
Dance soloist third place, Braylon Lancaster.
Woo!
Congratulations.
Here you go, hon. Next is dance soloist runner-up.
Give me the hard one now. This one is, I hope I'm saying this right, Avery.
Yay!
Woo! Congratulations.
Great job. Next is dance soloist first place.
First place goes to Miriam Free.
Next, we're going to have Delana Bove come up because she was our last year's winner for the Valley's Got Talent Kids Edition. And what we do is every year we have the winner the year before announce the winner of the next year. So if you'd like to go ahead and give the announcement for the overall winner of the Valley's Got Talent Kids Edition, that would be great.
Before I announce the winner, I would like to thank Mr. Bobby John for another amazing event.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
The 2024 Valley's Got Talent Kids Edition winner is Destiny Angelucci.
Great job. Let's give all the kids a hand. Great job. Awesome. Thank you guys so much for coming out. All the category first place winners, stay here for a photo for the paper, and everybody else can head on down. But let's give them one more hand. Wasn't it a great night? Awesome.